The question is, we have to find integration for secant raised to power 4x tan x dx. Now if you remember, we have some formulas that was integration of secant x tan x. Okay, secant integration of secant x is secant x tan x. Okay, like this thing. So now we can write it as secant cube x with secant x tan x dx. Okay, now let secant x is equal to t. Now we are knowing that derivative of secant x, what it is. Now differentiating with respect to x, secant x tan x dx is equal to dt. So now our question becomes, integration of secant cube x one thing and secant x tan x dx as separate thing. These two things now. Okay, so now substituting, integration of t cube dt. So finally we are having t raised to power 4 upon 4 plus c. Now what is t? Secant x. So we are having secant raised to power 4x upon 4 plus c. Answer.